Oh, hey guys, hope everybody had a great day. Today we're going to make, one more man soap, masculine soap, and that is going to be bay rum from Nature's Garden. So I haven't tried this fragrance before. Hopefully, it says it might accelerate a little, but we'll figure that out if that happens. So, supposed to be a really nice scent. Colors I'm going to use, the main color is going to be Mad Mica's Matte Gold. And that is that color. And then Mad Mica's Aphrodite. Maybe it's Aphrodite, I'm not sure. But anyways, it's pretty blue color. I'm kind of thinking more like the sand and the waves. Those kind of colors. And then another part of the waves, or the ocean area, color I'll do like blue tide. Represent those colors anyways. I am just going to do a drop swirl. I was going to do a landscape on this one, but can't get that. Because the fragrance discolors, I couldn't really do that. So I have to have the fragrance anchored in a large colored section, which would be the gold. So I'll have the fragrance in there. And hopefully that will not mess with the other colors in the soap. So I couldn't do a landscape soap because I wouldn't have had that much sand in a landscape soap. And then my last color is Mad Mica's Twilight. And that's a darker blue. So you can get that color in here. I guess I'm out of focus. Anyways, it's a real pretty color. And I'll just, like I've been doing, just come back and show you the blending and the pouring and then the cutting. All right, be back soon. time to cut not butter rum. Where did I get that? Bay rum. I like the top. I think it's pretty. Can't really tell much from the sides. We'll have to see if it's swirled. Okay. Yeah, I like the top. I was kind of thinking bay rum. I was kind of thinking of the sand and the, you know, the beach and the ocean and the waves. And anyways, I think the top came out okay. So let's see how it did inside. Okay, got her lined up. Let's go ahead and get this cut. Oh boy, that was loud. I'm doing this at night and people are trying to sleep. And then that thing's gonna zap down so loud. Okay, start with the inside. So here's that, and it's a little swirl on the inside. I think they're kind of cute. Almost looks like a fish down there swimming, huh? I kind of like to look at the swirls because kind of like looking at the clouds, see what you see. There's that. Let's get these two. I do like the smell. It's a very good smell. Again, the tops. I think the top's my favorite. I mean, I like swirls too. And it's just kind of, you know, just a little swirl in there versus the whole bar being swirled. It's kind of the top part. That one is a real long swirl. And the last two. I think I like those colors. I picked out. But they're kind of cool. And of course, that's the end piece. I was thinking of playing it off to, so you can see the design, but then I hate wasting the soap, you know? Besides, when you use it and wash yourself with it, it'll wear down and you'll be able to see the design anyway, so. Sometimes I don't necessarily plane them, but anyways, that is bay rum.